I'm so lonely, and today I'm going to color some eggs for Easter. I got the past egg coloring kit. Let's see how it'll turn out. So let's get started. I'll get the tablets. Cut it. And I'll put one of the tablets in each bowl. Here goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. So I'm going to put some vinegar. A little bit of vinegar.
Yeah, it's covered.
Let the tablet dissolve properly. When they all get dissolved, add half cup of water. Pour into each bowl. Then dip the eggs into each bowl. If you want more kind of a darker shade, wait after some time and you'll get more like a vibrant color. I transport these eggs from the glass container to these small little cups so they can be fully colored. And it has already been 1 hour, so I'm going to take them out. And let's see how they will look like. Go with this. Get it from hand, so be nice.
These three eggs, these are how they look like now. I'll do the other eggs, too. Wow, they look so beautiful. They look nice. Now the orange egg.
Keep them twice.
And the last one will be the red egg. They look colorful.
I'll let them dry for a few minutes and then I'll decorate them. And these are the rest of the eggs. The three in the front are the eggs with stickers. This one has little paint on it. And the eggs in the back have paint on them. Wait, do not change this video until the end. There's one last DIY trick to do. And the only thing you need is a tissue paper and your colors from the eggs coloring kit. And that last trick I'll show you right now. Let's get started. Roll the paper up first. You can fold it if you want. Then dip it in the color that you like. I will put orange, yellow, on this side, green on this side. Not much green left here. No more green. Some orange in the middle, and on the sides, last color that you choose is brown. You can see how it will turn out from the colors. When you're done coloring, well, you can dry it. It maybe will take a few hours. Well, to save some time, I did another one that was blue, and it's all dried up. And this is another thing you need. It's a pipe cleaner. First, you fold the paper towel. Fold it up. Next, get the pipe cleaner. Wrap it around. And then, how my butterfly looks right now. Isn't it beautiful? Well, to save some time, I have more butterflies to show you. Thanks for watching!